Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and welcome back to our Jurassic World Evolution 2 Dominion Malta Expansion campaign playthrough. Got there in the end. We're going to finish off the campaign in this video. I don't know if that's a silly idea. I don't know if that's going to take a bajillion hours, but we're going to see. Either way, we're going to do a mega episode because I just want to kind of get it finished, basically. So, I believe the plan... Hello, little pointy thing. What do you do? Point this way. I believe the plan was to get ourselves a Giganotosaurus. So we're going to do just that. I said I was going to build up here, didn't I? I've just remembered right this second. Oh, hello.
It's the little things that keep the big things the way we want them. This next objective falls squarely into that category.
I don't want to do either of those. Actually, photograph a dinosaur eating for that much money, that's not bad. Yeah, so we're going to do a Giga exhibit up here, and then we'll do like a little shopping section, all that kind of jazz. And all that jazz. Don't know what the challenge is going to be. I suspect the challenge is going to be get 4 stars on every park, right? We've got 4 stars on this one. Maybe we then have to go to the other islands. We'll have to wait and see. We could be a million miles away. Obviously, if you don't have the time to watch the entire video in one go, though, you can kind of leave things and come back later on. But I think it's time we wrap things up. So let's leave a bit of a gap there for our viewing areas. Lovely stuff, very sexy. And sticking all the stuff we need. We need a gate. Pajunk-a-junk. There's your gates, folks. Get excited. We need a viewing gallery. No power. Why no power? I suspect I've hit my power limits, right? I must have done by now, surely. Where are you, power plant? I'm over here! That's not helpful, power plant. No, you're still fine. What are you talking about? Is it my backup? No? Okay, no, I don't. This is why you have to leave on things above the buildings, because... I can't remember why I turned that off. I think I turned it off for my sandbox mode. Who lacks power? Nobody. Okay, thank you, game. That's very helpful, yes. Fantastic stuff. Jesus Christ. Right, okay. Yeah, I mean, that should be good. Let's hop into our exchange. Check out the black market. There should be a giga. 1.7 million. Quite expensive. I mean, it's a fully formed giga, though. You know, it's not... Yeah, it's fully done. So let's just... Boop. Boop. There it is. Does it look cool? It looks pretty cool. We'll come check it out again when the lighting is a little bit nicer. Let's get that in there. Did I put one on that? I did. Bobies. I might need another... Yeah, we're going to need another operations thing. Sponsor facility. I'm going to start building this area up as like a whole new section, basically. So we'll have a power station, we'll have a operations section. Kind of going to do it like that, I think. Calm down, bucko. Calm down. Where have you gone? Missing open space. That can't be the case. No, you'll be fine. You just need prey and water, and we're good. Not as hard to keep control of as I thought. I'll give you like a little lake. Everyone loves a little lake, and then a little baby lake. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's kind of beautiful, actually. And then we need a goat. And a little bit of forest at the back, I think. Don't know what that purple flashing is about. We're going to ignore that. Nothing to see here, folks. Everything's hunky-dory. I'm going to check in some decorations. I've been neglecting my decos a little bit. Let's hop into here. Let's grab a wall tower because it's cool. Cool things are cool. We've got a communications tower up here. We need some lights. Oh, no, we can't, can we? No, I've been limited. Hoisted by my own petard. Although maybe I haven't. Maybe it's because... Oh, no, I have. Okay, so Giga. Still hasn't actually increased my park rating. At all. It literally hasn't moved. Why hasn't it moved? Are people too far away? But people can't be too far away. There's no transport rating. Why is no one up here? Is it because of the lack of stuff? It might be because of the lack of stuff. Right, we're going to chuck in the guest things, and hopefully that's going to fix problems. So I need a shelter. Let's get that as close as we can. And we need a restroom. Some power over here. And let's get all that connected up. Oh no, where's the hole? There it is, right. Bloody Nora, you cheeky little mongoose. Okay, pull that along there. And then... lovely stuff. Right, we've got power, we've got shelters, we've got 3.3 rating. Right, let's get the amenities online. We must have just got medium. I don't think you ever really need a large amenity, to be honest. It's not the size of your amenity that counts, it's how you use it. Unironically, is the case. I mean, I think even small amenities are fine. I mean, the problem with small amenities is you don't fit enough people inside them. More than anything else. Why is this not gone up? I really thought I was going to throw the Giga in. I was going to be like, bam, sorted, done. That's not helping. Oh, my appeal sucks. These are fine, though, you know? How's that not helped? I don't understand. Also, I really wish I had a viewing tower. That would be making life a lot easier as well. Do we throw in another exhibit over here? Another viewing gallery? Sure. Not in a fantastic location. Might cause me problems with the shops, but we'll see what happens. We're up to 3.4. That's something. Step in the right direction. Right, who do we have over here? You can't be the Bobies. We've already got Bobies. If you're not a Boby, what are you? What is the... I need someone to tell me what the opposite of a Boby is. An iBob. An iBob. Bob the Builder. Build the Bear. Cocaine Bear. Scarface. Scarface. We're not going to discuss my word association, okay? We're going to leave it alone. Now, I'm thinking we've got shops here. This is a nice area for another exhibit I saw. Vehicle under threat? No, don't be silly. Scarface? There you go. Hello, Giga. Oh, it's pretty sweet looking. Some really nice coloration. I mean, they look so much better with this. What is that pink? They look so much better with this natural frontier coloration, don't they? They really do. It's a huge step forward. I have no idea what's going on. I also have no idea why my park rating isn't going up. But what we're going to do is we're going to make ourselves another exhibit in this immediate area, like behind the shops. Because that makes sense. Got to utilize the space. We're going to go there. We're going to curve. Make sure we can fit in a viewing gallery. Go across there. All a bit haphazard, it must be said. But what are you going to do? You're not going to do nothing, pal. Sorry. Oh, God. I can't. It's going to hurt my soul. If I just hold there, then it should. Yeah, sweet. Okay, so what we're going to grab is, I think I saw Ankylosaurus. Actually, I'm going to buy some genomes. The cheap ones. Are you cheap? You're cheap enough. All the cheap genomes we're going to keep picking up so that we're ready to actually make a dinosaur when the time arises. That might have cost me too much. Where's my Ankies? Oh, no, they're okay.
Important to the scientists, so that should make them important to us.
It seems good, right? I mean, the appeal, 699. I could buy Parasol Office as well, actually. They could probably live together. Anyway, so we're going to start with the Yankees. We'll go from there.
Transit has commenced.
Hello, buddy. It's only... it's when I zoom in... oh, hello. It's a sordid view. It's only when I zoom in on the dinosaurs, everything goes to hell. I'm not really sure why. Scarface, do you think... I don't know. I've recruited Scarface, okay? Scarface now works for my company. He drives around a little car. going boop boop, just like Scarface is known most for. That is, I mean, if you've seen Scarface, you'll know that the main thing he likes to do is drive around in a little car, going boop boop. So, I don't see the problem, quite frankly. Let's get some ground leaf and some ground fruit. This exhibit's too small. It does actually, it felt a lot bigger, but it is tiny, isn't it? It's bloody tiny. Let's get that, let's size that bad boy up a little bit. Did I gain star rating? No, I lost star rating. Maybe this is why people get annoyed with this. Maybe this is the problem people have been talking about. I don't know. All I know is people have said the campaign is very frustrating. Maybe this is why. We'll find out. Just gotta wait till that finishes and then we can sort that out. But you stop! Whatever it is you're doing, just desist. Alright, there we go. Just need them to start to spread out again. God, they really do lack everything, don't they? Hankies are a pain in the ass. Like, did I not realise this? They really are very annoying. Okay, 3.5. Are these working? Yep, okay, that's cool. That means we can change these up a little bit. Oh, baby, that was a lot of money. And if I could find that one. Okay, there we go, 14. Of course, park rating is just income-based now, isn't it? That's all it is, if I remember correctly. That got changed. So, if we can... Wait, how are you on... Wait, what? How are you on 16 and you're on minus 4? What's going on? What are you talking about? How is that possible? I'm so confused. Alright. Well, people don't want bubble tea, apparently. People want Dahl. Which I find is a strange thing to buy in a park when walking around. They don't want action figures or bubble tea. They just want Dahl. Okay. But I did forget it was completely income-based. So that is one of the reasons we're struggling. It's because these weren't set up. Are you set up? Where's my other amenities? If I was an amenity, where would I be? I'd be over here. 15, 15, minus 96. Why? It's funny because this food shop, terrible. This food shop, really good. But they're like miles away from each other, so they shouldn't be interacting, I don't think. I had no idea why these two aren't doing anything. I'm going to give it a bit of time. I could do the shelter there. I don't think that really matters. Okay, so how do you make more money? I can't just keep chucking more amenities in there. I mean, we have to increase appeal, get more people. Obviously, the giga being out of view isn't helpful. Again, I really want a tower. Maybe we could do like a... We could do a tour truck, maybe? How are you guys doing? You're so terrible. Like, how much space do you need? I'm really confused by this. Like... You're not that big. Like, it's a fairly humongous... Alright, I'm going to make it... Because I want to put other dinosaurs in here, for God's sake. Just going to make a big old herbivore habitat. We're a terrible shape. Look at it. Look at it. Look at that curve. Look at what you've done to me, Ankylosaurus. No, I can't. I can't. No, stop. Desist. It's wrong. It's morally wrong. Fix it. Yeah, that can be curvy. That's fine. Like a little curve, just trying to avoid the whole thing being a shambles. Okay, I guess. Attractions. Viewing gallery. That should largely cover our bases. Ooh, there's a storm. Oh god, there's a storm coming. That's not gonna help at all. That looks nice though. Right, okay, we have a problem. Scarface. No, Bobies. I don't know, where's my broken building? Don't know. Oh, they're all over here. Yeah, okay, this is problematic. Right, task slots. Well, just But he's just... How do I even... I don't even know how I... Scarface, I need you, buddy. Okay, why do I have dinosaur threats? Right, we have a broken fence over here. What have we got here? This is our over raptor. I mean, not actually dangerous to guests. Neither is Struthiomimus. Why are they a danger? Fence isn't broken? Am I crazy? Oh, the gate's broken. Right, okay, that's why. You still cheat your way through the game, folks. Never forget. It's always an option. Come on, Scarface, it's all on you, pal. I always trusted you to fix my dinosaur park for me. That's actually what Scarface is actually about. People don't realise. Also, yeah, I mean, I don't know why patrol tasks are part of the manually assigned tasks. That seems silly. I never really realised that before. Because now that means I have to kind of like... I don't know, it's just stupid. No, it's fine. Just give me a minute. Give me a minute, game. And I get it all back together. Everything else okay? Except this one up here, and that should be the last thing. Okay, that could have been worse. Could have been better. Right, are you finally goddamn happy? No, of course you're not. You're never happy. You're the worst dinosaur in the world. Let's buy more dinosaurs. You actually have a lot of money. I don't know where it's all come from, but I'm suddenly very, very rich. Let's buy some genomes. Again, looking for those cheap ones. We can set a lagoon up. It's not a bad idea. Lovely, lovely. Eventually, then we'll get 100% and we can do it. I was going to get... Oh no, we'll get the Arkies because they're cheap. Always get an Arkie or a Galley and stuff like that if you can, right? Now, can you live... Oh. No. The timing, man. The timing. That's a really pretty archaeolithic. The timing, though. Insanity. I thought they were putting them in the Giga habitat then. Carnivores, ankylosaurids, stegosaurids. So just it's just ankylosaurids and stegosaurids. And well, and theri, I guess. In terms of herbivores. So the Parasaurolophus should be fine. Let's get that in as well. I'm just trying to increase my variety rating. This exhibit is probably yet again too small. Because we're all a bunch of greedy gooses. You greedy goose, gobble it all up, didn't you? But hey, that's a nice boost to our dinosaur variety at the very least. Can we get a different contract, please? One that I don't have to do anything. You know, that's the idea. Sure. Get your park rating to 4 stars, is that? No. Total appeal 45. Okay, that just means more dinosaurs. We might get that in a second, funnily enough. Right, okay. Well, I feel like I've done a lot there. How much money have I got? Yeah. I don't know if I'm anywhere near being able to get any of these. Do I have a hatchery? Have I set a hatchery up? No? Question mark? Oh. Hello, buddy! Ugh. Still one of my favourite skins in the entire game. I need to do a new dinosaur ranking list. I completely forgot that's a thing I've been neglecting. Hello, lovely. Park ring is a pain in the ass. Why? Don't understand. These two are really good. Even only it could be better. Confirming asset delivery. Could be better. Transportation underway. You're fine. Is this gonna be better? It's always hard to tell. Delivery complete. No. It's very frustrating. Right. Let's make sure these are all happy, first of all. Archaeon and Farmers, you can't be happy. This unhappy. There's six of you, for God's sake. Oh, I should have taken the extra group. I didn't realise. The game was actually helping me, and I neglected it. Oh, no. Okay, let's sort these out, make them a little bit happier. There we go. We've got our contract to peel up. You're sick, apparently. Let's get you sorted. Find out what's up with you. You need some ground nut, don't we all? Don't we all? There we go. Right. Paras, happy. Anki's 97% happy. Why 90? Okay, a little bit more ground fruit. This is going to be a slightly tricky balancing act, I would suggest. Okay. You see the problem? Do you see the problem? Okay, I mean, I don't have enough open space, but it is what it is.
Another objective is available, unlike me.
Are you not available, Cabot? That's a shame. Okay, 3.8, we're getting there, folks, we're getting there. These two are still rubbish, but that one, Dahl, carrying me to glory. I quite like Dahl, actually. Anyways, okay. I'm just going to buy a hatchery. We're gonna stick it over here. I just want to know what I've got access to, you know? And if a new... I don't know how often this regenerates or, like, you know, gets new stuff. I'm just going to keep buying out everything. Just hemorrhage. I'm making a lot of money. Like, we actually are making decent cash. I looked away for a few seconds and I had 3.5 million sitting on there. Right. Nothing's got to be that high. Oh, 100%? Well, yeah, it's a trusty raptor. Wait, is it 100% for... No. This is the fact. I don't want to make 50-60% dinosaurs. So the genome exchange is stupid, is what I'm trying to tell you. I don't see a world where Sierra Dactylus can live here. I don't think that's going to work. I want more dinosaurs in this area because I want. Oh, hotel. If I was a hotel, I'd be here. I think a hotel is a very good idea. This actually might be a... I mean, I can check if this was the bomb, but... I don't remember checking to see if this was the bomb, but this... I find it hard to believe it's not a problem. Got one hotel for a nearly 4-star park. That doesn't seem like nearly enough to me. Come on, game. This is going to build, and then it's going to... And it's going to instantly become a 4-star park. You just wait. You're not missing open space. You're a numpty. Okay. Eh? Dropped by 0.1. It actually dropped as soon as it finished. Game, why are you like this? Like, why do you choose to be this? You could be so much better than this if you wanted to be. Okay. Eggs. Carnotaurus. Yeah, 900 appealed, quite a lot. We can do a carnivore habitat. We've got like our carnivore corridor down here, and then our big herbivore one up there. I'm thinking if I do that and build a bit further this way, then maybe we can also squeeze in a... I'm going to have to put a hatchery in. Oh, that's fine. So I don't want the exhibits to be long. We don't have towers. The lack of towers is actually really annoying. Kind of want to build a short... Because you want people to be able to actually see the dinosaurs, funnily enough. I'm just going to build around the hotel. Like so. Put the viewing gallery in there, curl around that. I love curling around a path. Isn't that sexy? It's very sexy. Carnotaurus shouldn't need that much room. Something like that, maybe. Hopefully. We'll have to put another gate in because I blocked that one. Whoopsie daisy. And let's get a post. Set Scarface to manage that. Good job, Scarface. There's only no power there, because this one has some reason built first. I don't know what's going on with you, little blue bit. What is your major malfunction, Sergeant? It's because of the gate. Okay, right. And let's get our attraction in there. Oh, we should build a attraction as well. Okay. Right. I've got a plan. We're gonna get this sorted. Let's buy some eggs. Got them. Bam. Eggs.
When it comes to buying eggs in the exchange, you really have to trust your seller and hope they'll deliver on their word.
They will. Nobody would ever betray me. There's only three of them. I need 2.4 million. Okay, that's fine. That's on the way. This is very small, but I think it should be fine. Might be a little bit too small. We can always, it's not hard to extend it, though. What am I thinking? I don't know what I'm thinking. Somebody tell me what I'm thinking. Right, let's check our shops. There's always a problem child. You know what I mean? There's always a problem child. It's usually me, so why is it not me? Also, these are way too high. I don't need that at all, do I? Oh, let's get another 4,000 in there. Lovely stuff. That's probably why. It's probably because they change so much, you have to really keep on top of them, and that'll be one. Oh my god. Doll. People love the doll. maybe I don't need that one. Maybe I can do this better. 19, 18. I mean, that's a little bit better, but not really. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Maybe this can be a not disaster. It can. Okay. Yeah, it's getting there. It's getting there. It's got to keep chucking more dinosaurs into the area, you know? It's a long time since I, like, had to deal with stuff like this, you know? I do that. Go! There we go. 4,000, 2,000, 20,000. Oh, we're getting there, folks. We're getting there. How you doing, Giggs? I've got your Giggs. No, I can't, because that's like Ryan Giggs, and Ryan Giggs is an idiot. Also, I can't click you. Coltrane. It's only when I click on dinosaurs I get this weird pink flash. Like a hot flush, but it's a pink flash instead. What is that? That's mad. That's very strange. It's not just a Giga thing, is it? It's happening with the Yankees. And Trusty, how are you doing, Ghost? I'm going to call you... What's the opposite of a ghost? Well, a real, alive person, I suppose. Person! Hello, person. Run, person! Get that goat! Good job, person. The Trusty Raptors do have fantastic animations. Okay, let's speed up time a little bit. I'm kind of always conflicted between I want to spend time looking at my dinosaurs, but I also need to speed up time in order to actually get the money I need for these Carnotauruses, for example. How are we doing? We should be okay on largely everything. That's going to start to fade over there, I get that. This is fine. Don't need them over here because there's nothing there. Everything hunky-dory. Restroom coverage could be a little bit better in a couple spaces, I'm assuming. Yeah, we can fix that, though. Yes. We'll stick another one over here as well. We may as well just... Wait, why is there a path here? This path doesn't... Let's just kill this path. Rather than building a pointless restroom on it. Okay, that's a good idea. We've got the money for the Carnos. Very exciting. Off we got Carnotaurus 2022, Carnotaurus 2022, Carnotaurus 2022. Okay, I'm seeing a theme here. Can anyone guess what it is? Is that the whole Carnotaurus 2022? That's the theme. Did you spot it? Play friends. Okay. That's been a weird day, folks. Right, Coltrane? I've only called it Coltrane because of Gears of War. I'm pretty sure Gears of War Coltrane is an American footballer. I can see Giga playing American football, although the ball would get popped quite a lot. Coltrane! This can't be the end, can it? Because, I mean, we haven't really worked on the natural lagoon or anything. Bleh. Let's just get this 4-star rating. I thought it was going to be so easy. I really thought I was going to hop into this video, pop out a Giga, and I was going to have my 4 stars. And yet, here I am, 5 dinosaurs later, 5 different species later, and nothing has happened.
Asset collection request received. En route to pick up the asset.
Alright. This is probably too... The more I look at this, the more I think, yeah, this is too small. Get some water in there. Let's get a goat.
Asset being transported.
But I'm hoping to get boosts. I mean, they're getting there, aren't they? They're getting better. Oh, God damn it. What is your major malfunction? No, you're not getting any better. Really annoying. This is really annoying. That's okay. I forgot hiccups. What do you need, buddy? Oh, sand, of course. Why do I always have hiccups? Is that a problem? Maybe I'm dying. Right, that's really low. Oh, is it just because... It's because that's more of them are getting delivered. I'll see their desires go up. Yeah, they're fine. Contours is a baller. They don't need anything. They're great. I mean, they're already trying to kill each other, but that's to be expected, you know? Look, you've just got in. You know, you're like a bunch of kids when we've gone on a nice holiday. We've gone on a family trip. We went to Jamiroquai. And then you get home within 2 seconds.
The balance between authority and freedom is something I've been chasing my whole life.
Well, figuring out how to play both sides to your advantage is the essence of business. You are made for this line of work, you know?
Well, appreciate it. Guess I just need to roll with the changes.
Look, this whole thing, Jurassic Park, Jurassic World, InGen, Biosyn, it's all about change. The world we were born into? That doesn't exist anymore. We just have to adapt, hmm?
Or we die out.
I like my version better. Look, we're making a difference here. I want us to get all the islands up to 5 stars, huh? And I want everyone on our side. Maximum trust across the board, okay?
You really think that'll change anything?
Trust me!
Do I have a choice?
No. No, you do not.
It's not the end. It's the end of the campaign. It's just done. Nothing happened. Oh, wait, now here we go. No, yeah, that, yeah, okay. I mean, I could keep building up until I've reached 5 stars, but there doesn't seem to be a reason to do so. Okay. So, yeah, I mean, I did feel like the 4 stars was probably the last one. No way to know for sure, obviously. Bloody hell, that's expensive. Oh, who cares? Okay. Well, this was a short... I was like, I'm all prepared. Mega episode. We're going to finish the campaign. And that was the shortest episode. It isn't that hard to hit 4 stars. You just need to keep buying new dinosaurs. Look, all I've done is build in a straight line and throw in shops and new dinosaurs. There's nothing particularly frustrating about it. It just wasn't as easy as I... It wasn't as quick as I thought it was going to be, you know? Yeah, I don't see what people are getting so frustrated with the campaign about. There's nothing difficult about the campaign, in my opinion. But people do struggle with different things. You know, I think the shops still throw a lot of people for a loop and just knowing what to buy. But, I mean, hotel, shelter, restroom, free shops, you know, you're sorted, aren't you? Just make sure you've got dinosaur visibility. You don't need to worry about transport because there's no transport rating on this. There's no monorail or anything, so... Yeah. If you have been struggling, hopefully you can use this as a bit of a guide, I guess. You can follow along with what I did and you should be fine. I think you can definitely do it quicker, don't get me wrong, but... Wasn't the most efficient park I've ever built. But hey, it got there. That's what matters. Okay. I guess we can review the campaign. I guess this is the first time I really feel I can review the actual DLC because I hadn't done all the content until today. And I am recording this today, Monday. Okay, let's talk about the campaign. Frontier... I think the DLC's got a lot of good stuff going for it. I think this Malta building set, for what it's worth, is fantastic. I really, really, I think it's the best building set in the entire game. I absolutely adore it. I think it looks fantastic here and in the jungle. I think it's really interesting. It's really well designed. It's got loads of interesting character to it. It's really good stuff. I wish a lot of aspects of it, you know, like these little things. Well, that's not a great example. Like those little, that little plant pot there, for example. Why is that not a decoration? You know, I'd love to have more of these as options. All these little things. If I could actually find, if, you know, I'll just put down, I'll just put one down. But you see, if you look at this, for example, there's loads of stuff inside there. Boxes and generators and tubs, stuff like that. Like, I'd love to be able to individually place those, but either way, it's a really, really nice building set. The dinosaurs are pretty great in the pack. They've got really high quality animations, but a lack of animations is how I would phrase it. I feel like the Oviraptor and Baros in particular suffer from not being able to be killed by anything. And same with the Lystrosaurus, honestly. Lystrosaurus doesn't get killed by anything either. And when it's a prey dinosaur, or prey therapsid in the case of the Lystro, you need them to be able to die, because that's how you make them interesting, basically. They've got fantastic social animations, but because they're not hunting, which is where all the exciting animations are, the excitement has to come from how they get killed, which sounds morbid, but it's just the way it is. But the Atrociraptor has possibly the best animation suite in the entire game. Even if, again, a little bit more limited than it should be. So really high quality animations, really well modelled dinosaurs and creatures generally. The campaign is a little disappointing, I'm not going to pretend otherwise. I don't feel ever, at any point, have Frontier managed to write... I mean, the last Dominion expansion was the best one they did, the Biosyn one. I don't feel like we've ever got like a good story campaign that I cared about, you know? I get that it's a hard thing to do for a park builder to have an interesting campaign. I'm not pretending that's an easy thing, but it always feels so unimpactful and low stakes and just not interesting. It's never bringing information or interesting dialogue. It's just all very tepid in a way. Well, no, I think the dialogue's well written. It's just the story that it's supporting. Like, what's the story of this? What's the story of this campaign? Can someone tell me? I could not tell you. Other than we got some islands and we used the black market. Yeah, that's it. That is the story. Cabot got some islands, started to use the black market, met Kayla and Sonoya, and for some reason, Fingy from Biosyn was there as well. What's his name? I want to say Hodgson, but it's not. Dodgson! Dodgson was there and didn't really contribute. And it was just about building your trust with the black market. But there's no to the story. Where's the twist? Where's the drama? Where's the intrigue? You know, it was just, we build up our trust and then it just ends. Like, maybe, okay, let me see. Let's spitball some ideas as to how we could have made this more interesting. What if, for example, right, the exchange keeps saying the dinosaurs are untrustworthy, right? Or like the cells are untrustworthy. Did we ever have any problems with an untrustworthy seller? No. So maybe at some point you buy a dinosaur from the black market directly from Sonoya. Or she puts you in contact with someone directly and they sell you a faulty dinosaur. Or a dinosaur that arrives and it's got an incurable disease and it dies or something. And that creates like a little drama between you and Sonoya, and she was doing it as a test or to see if you trust her or something. I don't know, that's not a good idea, but my point is, nothing happened. And it just, at the end of the day, you play the campaign, I think, for the story more than anything else, and I feel like that was poorly done. The maps are nice, don't mind the maps at all. The campaign missions until the 4-star thing, but they always finish on something like that. The campaign missions were okay, though. I do like the black market. I just feel it was underutilized. I feel it could have been a more interesting mechanic. It just needed a little spice to it, you know? It never felt like things could go wrong. Like, when have I ever been in danger in this entire playthrough? And maybe that's just me. Maybe I over-min-max thing. I don't really feel like I min-max this at all, but I have a very set way of building that tends to get results, and maybe I do that too much, and maybe that's part of the problem, but I don't know. So I really like that building over there glows. That's awesome. Very cool. So yeah, the campaign I wouldn't say was anything particularly special. It was fine. It was fine. I love when the dinosaurs get caught in the headlights. Whoa. Okay. Right, well, I guess we're going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me. Let me know what you thought about the campaign in the comment section down below. I kind of want this out of the way so we can clear the board for other things, non-Jurassic World things. We're going to have some more non-Jurassic World content. Of course, people voted fairly recently on a new dinosaur game for me to play on the channel, an Ark one by like a bajillion miles. Ark is not going to start till January. I've got some plans for January, okay? Things are going to change a little bit. We'll see how things go. But Ark should start early in January. And there's a couple other things I want to cover this week. It's nice doing non-Jurassic World. I still love Jurassic World. We're still going to do our sandbox build, hopefully 2 episodes a week, of course. Mod spotlights are going to be back as well. People have now brought in some extra cool mods, so we're going to start covering those again. Evolution 2 is not going anywhere. It's just, it's nice to play other games, you know? I've given a lot of my life to this game. Although not nearly as much as Evolution 1, it must be said. I think Evolution 2, my playthrough is about 120 hours, 130 hours, something like that. And Evolution 1 is in this hundreds and hundreds, like 600-700 or something. But the campaign in Evolution 1's a lot longer. And also, we played Evolution 1 for longer than this in total, so we'll see how it is by the end. And we did a lot more sandbox builds than Evolution 1 and stuff like that. I'm going to stop talking now. Either way, thank you so much for joining me. Throw me a like down below if you enjoyed the video. Come back later on this week for lots of exciting content and, of course, the return of the Jungle Malta sandbox build. Thanks for joining me. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.